I was rereading Charles Dickens, and I believe that Ebenezer Scrooge would have loved Rudolph. Every buck is dear to him.